We grow through our suffering. We build character. We build strength. We gain power from the suffering that we experience. We don't experience suffering and walk away from our faith and walk away from our church and walk away from our God, but instead we experience suffering knowing that God is with us through every step, through the darkest moment, through even the most difficult time. And he says, take a look at the prophets. Look at all that they went through in suffering for the sake of giving a word of hope, a word of promise. Look at Jeremiah, whose prophecy was a prophecy of, amen, going after the people of Israel, pointing out their sin and saying, God is going to judge righteously. And he's going to allow this nation from the north to drive you out of your land and take you over. Jeremiah suffered because of that prophecy. But how many know that by speaking the word, by being in the will of God, by doing that which God has called you to do, Jeremiah is in a good place right now. I wish I had a witness this morning. Jeremiah has received a well done from the Lord. Jeremiah is not suffering because the suffering of this world is no comparison for the blessedness that we receive when we are rewarded by our God.